Hello everyone, welcome to Supercars AU. I am Pat and today I'm here, where behind me here is a matte blue Mercedes-Benz C63 AMG. This here is no ordinary C63. This one has been tuned so that it has 360 kilowatt engine. It did have Forgestar F14 wheels, but they snapped, so just standard AMG wheels. You can probably see already. It has an Avery brilliant blue matte metallic wrap done by Exclusive Wraps AUS, which is pretty awesome. All of the logos on it are black here. Yeah. A custom number plate, and this, the best part about it, it has the Innotech Performance Exhaust, full exhaust, which is absolutely amazing. It is so loud. It is amazingly loud. I just filmed it revving, and it is just insane. So I'll show you that later on, but for now, we're going to take a ride in it and see how it feels, so enjoy. So loud. just starts shaking.
Yeah.
Yeah, I still shake when I drive it.
No, it's just gone.
Are you shaking?
A bit. I can't keep my camera still.
People like what Trent did on James Street the other day, people still just go, holy shit, that was awesome. Like, they still don't go, oh, what a wanker.
Yeah.
And like, we were having a bit of a dance the other day with a motorbike on the M1, and he's gone past us on one wheel doing 100 kilometres an hour. And we're just like, that's like one of the coolest things we've ever seen. Yet a lot of people would kind of go, what an idiot.
Oh yeah. I sort of get it.
McLaren 650S.